Hey kids, today we're making Nutella chip cookies. And I know right away someone's going to say, you don't say it Nutella, you say it Nutella because there's nuts. It's made out of nuts. Well, I've already gone through this with about 4 billion other people who watched my other Nutella cookie recipe. And if you would take half a minute to go Google it and go to the Nutella website, they tell you exactly how to pronounce it, and it is Nutella, not Nutella. Right there is a half a cup of unsalted butter at room temperature, and you can go ahead and preheat your oven to 350 degrees. The problem is we're going to be beating all of this stuff for quite some time, so I'm going to start it in it maybe just a little bit. We want to cream this butter with an electric mixer right here for a minute until it is smooth. And then we're going to add in the sugars. And I have a fly again in this house that got in this afternoon, and it's driving me crazy. So you'll see it making an appearance occasionally. So let me go ahead and do this, and I'll be right back, okay? Okay, now that that's completed, we are going to add in 1 cup of granulated sugar. Half a cup of granulated sugar and a half a cup of packed brown sugar. And we're going to beat that for 3 minutes. So I will be back in quite a bit. This is supposed to be done on high speed. Make sure that you scrape down the sides of the bowl occasionally though. Okay, this next one is going to be tricky. With your mixer on low, you're going to add the egg and the vanilla. So, got it on low. There's your one egg and a half of a teaspoon of vanilla. Let me complete doing that. Okay, so we're going to add in a half a cup of Nutella, and we're going to mix that until it is nicely combined. So, let me do this and I'll be right back. Okay, so in a smaller bowl, we are putting in a teaspoon of baking soda, a fourth of a teaspoon of salt, and 1.5 cups of flour. And we're just going to whisk it together, and then we're going to slowly add that to the wet ingredients over here on low speed until it's well incorporated. So let me get this all mixed up, and then we'll start adding it. Okay, so we're just going to go ahead and add this all in slowly. Just until it's nicely incorporated. We don't want to overdo it. It is getting rather thick. Before my battery dies, 1/3 cup of mini semi-sweet chocolate chips. And you're just going to fold these in. And we're going to use a small ice cream scooper or a teaspoon. These are really small cookies compared to the ones that I made last time. The chicken thick and chewy Nutella cookies, which were Mondo sized. So okay, let me go get that ready and we'll be right back. Okay, we're going to use my little scooper. This is probably about 2 teaspoons, so we'll probably watch the the time. It says 6 to 7 minutes, so it might have to go a little bit longer. I'm going to use my SoPat. Let's see what it says here. Form dough into ball and place on parchment lined baking sheets. So if you don't have parchment, it's hard to say what you do. You know, it's been so long since I've used like regular cookie sheets and stuff. I can't even tell you what to use in its place. Like, you know, it doesn't look like it really needs to be greased because the Nutella carries quite a bit of oil in it. So let me finish this up. And we'll say goodbye to the cookies in a sec. Bye, Nutella chip cookies. See you in about 6 to 7 minutes. Okay, it took quite a bit. And as you can see, they do spread quite a bit. It took maybe about, for this size, maybe about 11 minutes to get to this. It says to let them sit for 5 minutes and then you take them off and cool them on a rack. Very thin, and I'm going to assume crispy. So, we'll see. It's crunchy when you bite into it, but it's chewy and yummy. Enjoy.